Okay, now we did our tropic lines and we're going to do the Arctic and Antarctic circles. So can you show me the trick for getting those lines?
Yeah. So you take this.
And explain what you're doing.
Take it and fold it right on the Tropic of Cancer.
And which line does that give you?
The Arctic Circle.
The Arctic Circle. And how do we get the
one on the bottom? You fold the same way, right up to the Tropic of Capricorn. There. Fold. And you take the ruler. Like that.
And now you're going to trace your line and label.